This is Sonny. She's about 9 years old and came to us recently from Downey shelter. Day before the 4th of July, actually. As you can see from her ears, she was an outside dog. Her owner dropped her off, but her ears are all eaten away by flies. She's got pancreatitis, and she's got a little pneumonia too. So we're doing what we can for her, see if we can give her a future. She's not in a great shape, but she's very sweet, and we'll do what we can for her.